Boom, shalak, lak, boom. Boom, shalak, lak, boom. Yeah.
Okay, so I just started Minecraft. Did a little dance. I'm gonna forgo the standard greeting because everybody knows who they're watching. Everyone, including this cow! Anyway, got some squids doing our thing. I've got a plan. Instead of, you know, removing all the grass or replacing us all with water, I've decided that in honor of 1.8, I'm going to build a village around Castle Forehead, which, just for the record, I'm not going to change anything about the outside. I might finish the little flibbity-flu around the side, but that's going to be the end of it. I'm not going to do anything with Forehead. I think it's awesome. I might put some ears on the side, but I doubt it. And I'm just going to basically slowly expand a small village into a larger village, into a bigger village, into a purple village, possibly even an orange one. But before we do anything like that, allow me to show you what Captain Awesome Pants has pulled out of his magic pocket. But I do have to go inside to do said magic thing. So let's just go in right... No, I can't do that. I can't do it. I gotta go around the front. He's running. This is pretty exciting. Wouldn't you agree? Running with a torch in my hand. Wish I had some scissors. Oh, wish I had scissors. Oh, that would be so awesome. Okay. A little bit is different. Just a wee bit. You're gonna die. Okay. Alright, I cleaned this up a little bit. It looks a little bit neater. It looks like it's supposed to be here, right? Because it is. Anyway, there's a little bit of creative wiring back here. I don't think I need to bust it open, but I'll tell you what, I will. Alright. Anyways, I have a torch over here, under here, and a torch under here that power all these. And I'll show you downstairs what it is we're going to be looking at. I have expanded a little bit. You guys are loud! Gosh, I'm trying to have a conversation with YouTube! I take all your goods, they belong to me. Hey, pig! Remember that, punk. Anyway, got a torch here, and a torch here, that run into the back there, that do this. And, this opens up. What do you think? Is it like magic? Yes, it's like magic. Anyway, basically what I'm gonna do now that I have the basic wiring done, is I'm going to go up there and I'm gonna put a button that toggles like a T-flip-flop, and I'm gonna put a button down here that toggles like a T-flip-flop, so that I can kind of... You know, control the door with the push of a button either way. So basically, if I hit the button up top and it's open, it'll close it. And if I hit the button up top and it's closed, it'll open it. Does that make sense? Okay. So anyway, up there and clear out my hole. Just like that. And when you come in, you just go down the stairs and you say, click. It'll be a button at the time, but... And then I'll just enclose this to make it a little more entryway feel. And that'll be that. Oh, yes. You'll have pork on the ground and I will eat it. But, yeah, that's the general consensus. That's the general plan. That's the plan census. I didn't make that word up. Stop being so stinking bossy. Oh, that's not sandstone. That's regular sand. So, yeah, I've been doing a little work on the outside there, trying to do some landscaping. I believe that should just about do it. Get in my belly! Okay. But I'm pretty sure that, let's see. I went bone down, bone, gajing, gongling. I'm just gonna put everything there. I was gonna make myself a little house on the outside. I changed my mind. What I'll do instead is, we'll see if we can figure out this T-flip-flop. It brings me great pleasure to watch you die. What the heck? I wonder how the things are getting out. My midget got in here. She done playing around. She done fell in some places since she ain't supposed to be. I wonder why she came tearing out of the computer room with eyeballs as big around as quarters, telling me she didn't do nothing. I walked around here for like 10 minutes looking for what she did. What'd you did? I have, like, no experience making, T-flip-flop things. So what I'm gonna do is I'm going to throw all this stuff in here. I'm gonna get a couple of... I got clean stone cooked up somewhere? No, but I will. Oh, yeah, I do. That's pimp. Pimp! I got plenty of glass in the making, and oh, my gosh. Boom! Shalak-lak, boom! I love it. I heart its face. I heart it right in the face. All right, sticks and stones may make redstone torches. Words will never hurt me. Do not make me stab you. Okay, so blip, 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 blip. Okay, and that goes there, and we'll split that in two, like that, and we'll just smack a few, like maybe three. That's good. Okay, so just throw it all into the corner, pick it up, and move on. This is how we do it. Castle Forehead. I think that's a good name. I think it's a good, honest name. Hello, snowballs. Okay, so what we need is... a T-flip-flop. I know I'm gonna cause all kinds of problems with cave-ins and whatnot. And it's gonna get dark and somebody's gonna stab my face. It's already dark. They're gonna cut me. I can feel it. It's not gonna do me any good there. Ah, that was close. Man, that was close. Almost got bit in the melon with something that's not nice. Okay, so I think what we're gonna do is, because I'm gonna have to basically go in two directions. So what I'm... I think it might be a good idea to put this down a little bit more. What do you think of that? So let's... You can come in, I'm doing some renovations. Do you understand? Okay, so now I don't have to worry about nothing. Blue Sandwich is playing Call of Duty 4 Modern Warfare. Okay, so here's what we got. Those things go from up there to down here. Boom, yakasha. Now I gotta figure out how to make a T-flip-flop. Now, I remember that there is a couple of pistons involved. So what I gotta do... I just dropped that and the creeper's gonna come down here and eat my face. Okay, this should do it. I don't need a whole lot of room. I just need enough. And I do know that there's like numerous things in there, like Luckland's Redstone Minute, which I watch. I think I've watched them all twice. But the problem with me is I have so much like Marvel and DC comic information in my head that I don't have room for anything else. So I have to remember things on a short-term basis because long-term storage is full of useless information. So I gotta figure this out here. Maybe I'll do it in here, I don't know, but I do need some pistons. So let's go run over here and make some pistons and I'll be right back. Okay, I cleared this area out a little bit and... Okay, this is where my button's gonna be. It's gonna be on this side here, and it's gonna be on the other side up there. I think that'll work out for me. And I'm gonna have both buttons feed into this T flip-flop, which will flip it one way or t'other. One way or t'other. One way or t'other. Okay, but I just gotta figure out how to do it. So I know I put... Actually, let me pull these three out just to be sure. I'm probably doing this all wrong. It's gonna be too much fun. Boom. All right, this is power, right? I think. So, and I need... Forgive me if I don't talk a lot while I'm, making my brain work. Okay, so this is what I want. Let me put you here, and you here, and like this. I believe that I've accidentally figured it out. Yes! Alright, so this is on, and that's off. So what I need here is something to carry the current. So instead of a button, sure, I'm gonna put this here, and I'm gonna have this here. Oh, wait, this here. Yes, it's gonna be so scary. I don't even know. Pretty sure that I am totally clueless. Alright, so we'll put your button here. And I'll put redstone, and knock that right there! Let's see if this does it. Okay, so that actuates it. Okay. Now I have to find a way to run the circuitry down. Might be wise to bring it down from over here. Let's see. You think it'd be wise? What time is it? Oh wait, I need to go over here. Yeah, if I just stop talking, it's because I'm thinking. Okay, that looks like it might be daytime. Okay, so let's go outside and worry about running that wiring down to this, which is going to come from there. And probably... Let's see, what do I got here? Yeah, I think that's... No, I can't do it there. Yeah, I can, because there's no... There's no... I can do it right there. I can do it right there! Okay. So let's go outside and play. I gotta go up because I've destroyed my switch. It opens things in an openly manner. Yes, everyone is super excited to see what my village is gonna look like. Well, you know, if everyone means me, just me and no one else, then yes! Yeah, I plan on killing this pig. And then I'm going to just basically spread out in essence going 30 diagonal that way and 30 diagonal from every corner and just clearing it out and putting up like a small fence. And that'll be like the initial courtyard area for my business. Which side am I on? I'm on this side. Let's see, I want to put a button right there. And the first piece of the wiring puzzle is going to be here. Let's see, we'll put you there, and a piece of redstone on top of you, and then I need to go back down. Okay, yeah, so that works. So go down this way, and then the trick with the sand and the torch there is the sand allows me to cover that up, while this allows me to... I'm gonna have to drop down even more. You know, stinky stink. That's not gonna work out. That's not gonna work out too well. Actually, I gotta go ahead and put that there anyway, so I'll just put this back. And... Yeah, there we go. I'll just go ahead and put my sand back here, and I'll run this guy over this way, and down one. And then down another. No, I can't go down another. So I guess I might have to just go ahead. I didn't want to, but I guess I'll have to do that. Get the heck out of my way, fool! Alright. So, boom, boom, boom. Okay, that makes that go that way. Get out of here. That's how we do it. So this button makes with the boom booms. And we'll put you like that. And this way, and this way. And this way, and this way, and this way. And then I will put you like that. And you will go here, 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 here. And this is an inverter. There we go. So there's that. And this is on the wrong side, of course, because I'm a noob. Newbie noob, noob noob. Yeah, you guys are like, Garth, you are not very exciting when you play with redstone. And I'm all like, yep, that is a fairly accurate statement. Alright. Okay, so that closes it. And then another click opens it. I've got to have done something wrong. Holy crap. Oh my god.
Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god!
I'm fairly certain that this is a dream. I'm fairly certain that I'm gonna wake up and I'm still gonna be on that stinking island. And Hurley is gonna have a bag of chips. And he's not gonna share them with me. And I'm going to have to kill him. Island law, baby! Island law! Oh, this is perfect. It's the exact number I needed. Maybe because I harvest them from the spot, you know? Maybe that's it. I don't know what to do. I don't know what to do. I can't put that there, so I have to do that. I have to do that. I don't have a choice. So what I'll do is I'll do this, and I'll just put a couple of random things so that people don't necessarily look at it. But since this is a single-player map, nobody's gonna freaking care but me. But now, it kind of blends in to the surrounding area. Area. just want to see it again.
I don't even know. I don't even know. Ow. Something's gotta be wrong with it.
Actually, that kind of worked out for me. I'm excited that you guys were a part of this, and you're all like, Garth, I always knew that you were sane. Everybody said that you weren't, but I knew that you were sane. I just knew it. In my heart of hearts, Garth, I knew it. And I'm gonna be all like, quit sucking up. You knew I was crazy all this time. You knew it. You knew it. So, put this here, which should open that up a little bit. And I'm gonna leave this button recessed. Because I think it looks pretty cool, like that. Pretty cool like that. What do you think, YouTube? Kinda sticks out like a black eye. My black eye. Booyakasha. Look at me, I can do redstone. Okay, so now that that's all worked out and you got to see Garth be a genius, I'm gonna run over here and pick this stuff up. Poke. Haha, make fun. Okay, and I'm gonna put it all away. Let's see, put that, and that. Okay. I think that pretty much wraps what I wanted to share with you guys this time. I would, however, like an opinion. And I know you guys are all like, an opinion from us? You think that highly of us that you'd like an opinion? Yeah. Do you think I should do, like, since I know how to do the T flip flop now, do you think I should just like have a button, say clickety, and it would like brrr, open all these up? Or do you like the pressure plate idea better? You let me know. Should I toggle the wall or just do the pressure plate? You tell me. I may listen to you. Of course, then again, I may not. I have a lot of stability issues that I'm working out with a counselor. It's not really your fault, so I don't want to bore you with the details. But let's just say that I'm not allowed within 50 foot of a hospital. So, you have a great day. And in honor of jumping up and down on the bed, I will say this. Boom, shit, up, boom. Boom, shit, up, boom. Boom, boom. Out of Minecraft.